Here's a quick look at some new features you'll discover in FlexSim 2018 Update 2. The Milestone Collector is similar to the Statistics Collector tool and will help you track and collect data on milestone events in FlexSim. Why use milestones? You may want to track orders as they move through different steps in a warehouse, or you may want to know the time between various stages in a manufacturing process. With the Milestone Collector comes brand new dashboard templates you can use to chart your data. We've introduced Sankey diagrams, a popular flow diagram, to visualize the flow of items through different milestone paths. We also have a template for box plots to see milestone intervals and even separate them by item type. Pie charts are now faster and come with several small enhancements. Utilized states now appear before unutilized states when the chart draws, and there are now options for the order that the segments will draw, either by the largest segment first or by the order in the data table. Finally, you can now add dashboard charts as experimenter performance measures instead of creating your performance measures in the experimenter window. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoy all the great features and improvements found in FlexSim 2018 Update 2.